Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil 2 Remastered. Let's see, we've been left off. Man, I need to have two court boards to fix, like, block the barricade those, because every time I go through here, if I go through here again. This is gonna be the fun part because I'm gonna have to be finding dogs. Where is it? Really? I hate how the dog can jump over stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, you got to be kidding me. Are you serious? So he uses this way, huh? No, zombie. Oh, come on! They're blocking the way! Come on, Sindri! Oh, come on, Sindri! How many zombies are there?
Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You're gonna kill me.
Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this.
Maybe.
How is she seeing in? Like, they didn't even think of Ada's character that well. Before I do. Let's go down here and grab that herb. Oh my god, this. She's probably like, wait, where did I go? That jerk! Let's go ahead and just use this one. Ah. Much better. Sorry about that. This is all new territory to me. Like, I got to this far before. This is all new territory. Really? Leon, this...
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
Gun shop Kino.
What a mess.
Well, it makes sense. What the? Wrong barrel. Is this what I think this was for? Yes, it is. Of course, that's him. Grenade.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said, don't move.
Just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I tell you what, you gotta turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate. Fucking daughter.
Yeah. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
He's gonna get eaten. She's gonna bite him.
Supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was a sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'm sleeping, honey. Okay. And I'm gonna put you to bed too. Privacy.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
Really? He's not gonna have his flashlight out?
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down. This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
Oh, that'll get her boss. Save point. Let's go ahead and take his space with me. She coming? Okay. I think that was a glitch.
Again?
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end. Sure, this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
Oh, you got to be kidding me. Don't tell me I had to fight an alligator so soon. Okay. You are dead. No dip. Okay, I need to stay away from his mouth no matter what. Oh, like, it's all case. If you're just straight down the middle. No, I'm not.
Sure, this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
How is she seen?
Right there.
Leon, get out of there!
Ah, dang it! I'm trying to avoid that. No dip. I will skip this cutscene this time. Stay in one spot too long and you end up as a gator food. Okay. I'm trying to watch from his point of view. That's actually end.
Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Okay, that is
it. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Holy crap. If they ever give you a tip.
Identify yourself.
Ned Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it. We're here for the G virus. It's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor. Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop! Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
She's kind of cute.
I'm right outside the facility in pursuit of Annette. If it's not on her, it must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide.
I didn't realize you could play as Adolon.
secret weapon time.
Oh, that is so cool.
Candy from a baby.
I was just gonna let you guys read this. I just really don't feel like reading it right now. If I close it really fast, I apologize. Okay, we can have no ammo. Well, he's locked. So far it goes a straight line. Prefer to like make it. It's so confused. Okay, I can barely see. Okay. I'm sorry, guys, but I cannot see anything. Sweet game control. Brightness, audio, headphones. Language. Aim assist, really. Ah, here we go. Brightness. I'm sorry, guys. I cannot see scrap. There we go. What better? Let's see the description of this. Seven. It's a nine-shot Casaberry, nine double action semi-auto handgun. This places is one special limited run of 5,000 pistols. Okay. Anything? I like about Resident Evil 6, I like some Resident Evil games that, like, if you kill an enemy, they have a chance to drop ammo. I know they're trying to bring, like, take back the... Hey guys, I'm going to end this here, but I'll be right back.